I guess they got it going. This one had mechanical problems, apparently.